Hi, Sally Spillane.
Hi, Jill Goodman.
Daily Planets, Thursday the 10th of November. Sun is in Scorpio, ruled by Pluto. Planets are saying...
There's a kernel of truth somewhere.
Yeah, right. On the big planet or in the giant galaxy. Okay, planets.
Mercury, ideas, communication, challenging Saturn boundaries. Venus, values, security, creativity, supporting Neptune, reality, perception.
Okay.
Concentrate on the overview in general and whether you feel you are fundamentally on track in particular. Yes, rather than on those elements or details that this second don't appear to be emerging or functioning in the manner in which you had planned to become accustomed, which is to say the offer has not been confirmed, the meeting's been postponed again, the invitation has not been definitively accepted, the column hasn't run. In addition, if you are in the mood for forensics, hark back to the last weeks of September for clues about your situation. Current influences relate to events and developments that occurred then and could give you additional insight or info now that will allow you to revisit, figuratively, the scene of the crime and perhaps even revise your strategy or proposals for dealing with these events and developments. Oh, and speaking of, even though it's your story and you're sticking to it, go heavy on the diplomacy and appear to understand another person's viewpoint or objection, even though you think it is titanically stupid, and if they would exercise their limited intelligence and utilize their pea brain for a second, your logic or reasoning would be abundantly clear.
Okay, signs particularly affected by Mercury challenging Saturn, Venus supporting Neptune.
Again, everybody.
Okay, and if one's birthday, 10th of November?
Anything is possible, and you can make it happen. That said, ensure the ventures in which you are investing your time, energy, and fantasies, wouldn't it be great too, are satisfying, life-affirming, and mentally or creatively stimulating, rather than one-way tickets to no place that you particularly wish to be, even though at one time you might have erroneously, evidently, said that you did.
Oh, hey, everyone changes their mind. Tomorrow... Daily Planets.